Two giants of Asian football kick off the Asian Cup's third quarterfinal in the Education City Stadium as Iran and Japan go head-to-head for a place in the semi-finals. Team Meli cruised through to the last 16 before going all the way to the wire against Syria 4 days ago, while Japan had their struggles in the group stage but have looked more like their old selves in the knockout stages after comfortably beating Bahrain to get here. Iran are without the suspended Mehdi Taremi, which sees Mohevi start, while Kanani returns in defence, with Mohammadi and Ibrahimi also coming into the starting 11. Hajime Moriyasu makes three changes to the team that beat Bahrain, with Maeda, Morita and Hiroki Ito coming into the side at the expense of Nakamura, Hatate and Nakayama. Well, it's been end-to-end starts already here in this quarter-final, as expected, between these two powerhouses. Early chance for Iran. Alireza Jahanbakhsh with the long-range effort, but just over the crossbar. Japan coming back the other way here. It's Morita. Morita, he's found a way through here. Morita, it's the opening goal. A little bit of good fortune as it bobbled off the right leg of Alireza Behranvant. Stuck out a leg, but it wasn't enough to keep the effort out. Instead, helps it into the back of the net. And Samurai Blue with a one-goal lead. Building from the back here. Team Meli. Floated ball over the top. Not dealt with by Japan. And Saman Godus on the half volley, looking for that bottom right corner. Not far away from finding it. So Japan lead 1-0 at the break here. Second goal for Japan. It settled things early. Bad cross, Ueda with the header. Try to guide it back across the keeper into the far corner. Just didn't dip for him. Iran looking a lot better here than they did in the first half. Pressing and piling on the pressure. Lovely through ball from Azmoun, and what a finish that is! Mohebi caresses it past the keeper, picking out the only real spot he could into the bottom corner. Iran back on level terms, and that's a fantastic goal by Mohebi. A little less than half an hour still to go here. Mohevi at the back post. Very nearly a brace for him. What a moment that would have been. Team Meli are not sitting back here. They are looking for a winner. Mohammadi with the cross. Azmoun with the header. Inches away from finding the top shelf. Great cross. Great effort. To stoppage time now. Looks like we might be heading for extra time, maybe even penalties. Oh, mishap at the back, and surely that is a penalty. Referee points straight to the spot. Itakura bringing down Kanani in the box after a misunderstanding between the two central defenders. Jahanbakhsh with a chance to snatch victory right at the death. The second half comeback from Team Meli is complete, and that surely will send them through to the semi-finals. Well taken penalty, and they deserve it as well. Just when it looked like we were heading into extra time and possibly even penalties, Team Meli snatch victory in stoppage time to go through to the semi-finals of the Asian Cup. It's heartbreak for Japan, but Iran's second half performance was relentless, and they are rewarded for the efforts with a place amongst the final four in Qatar.